following breaking news out of Pacolet, where the death of a 21-year-old man is now under investigation. Police believe that Antoine Shippey was shot in Pacolet on Dogwood Circle. The Spartanburg County coroner says Shippey died at Spartanburg Regional just after 9 last night. Pacolet's police chief says they think they know who's responsible and there is no danger to the public. We'll keep you updated as we learn more here on Carolina Morning and on WSPA.com.